in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. And it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one.
What's up, YouTube? It's Hayes, your coach of the New Orleans Neuverns, and we are here for semifinals versus my man Tiro Price and his Columbus Cobalions. We fought Tiro in the regular season. We played that game pretty well, in my opinion, but we misplayed around Salamence and we got swept by Dragon Dance. So we're going to try not to let that happen this time. His team is on screen. He has a lot of very scary Pokemon. That is not the same team as last time. There is no Gengar. That's pretty cool. So, no Rotom, no Gengar, no Bronzong's there, Comfy's there, no Audino this time. So I guess Comfy is his Dragapult answer. No Gallissapod, and there's also a Immense, Swampert, Comfey, Bronzong, Urshifu, fucking Tangrowth. Okay. We have a bit of a tough decision here. Comfey's not too big of an issue for me. If it gets boost enough, it might be. I think my lead is either Keldeo or Nidoking. I think I'm gonna lead Nidoking. Wait, do I want to lead, or do I want to lead Keldeo into like a offensive lead from his end? I'm gonna lead Nidoking. I think if anything else, we get big damage off on something, hopefully. But yeah, we have mixed Dragapult, Vest. For kind of Gengar, but I guess it helps versus like Comfey too. Banded G-Darm again. Banded G-Darm is just crazy. So Bronzong is his G-Darm answer, which is interesting. He's leading this. This is a Swampert. So, Nidoking to Swampert. Doing that to Spidef Swampert. I'm going to go. I go Pult. It's Pult my play. I think Pult's my play. Yeah. I'm gonna go Pult. He probably sets Rocks or Flip Turns. Or just Earthquake. I don't really know. Okay. I'm gonna click a Shadow Ball. I really wish I was Specs this game, but I'm not. I'm gonna click Shadow Ball. Okay, he stays in. Cool. Decent chip. Okay, Toxic. Interesting. So that damage looks to be okay. He is left over. That's not. I don't think that's. It did. I can U-turn or I can click darts. I'm gonna click darts. Yeah, I'll click darts. Protect. Oh, okay. Interesting. He's Toxic Protect. Okay. I think I'm gonna click U-turn then. I'm gonna click U-turn. Yeah, you swap. Cool. That's fine. That's probably Comfey. Oh, that's this. Ooh, okay. I think I just go Darm and click Banded I think that's my play. So we go Band Darm and we click U-turn. Yeah, I think that works. Take rocks, okay, I don't care. I'm clicking Bandit U-turn. Something is taking this. Darm getting chipped down isn't ideal, but there's also not terribly much I can do about it, so... We switch, we probably go into Bronzong. Probably Bronzong. Yeah. Okay, so we'll see... That does almost 50%. So Darm to Bronzong. It's Biz Death. Almost okay, that's missed. So if I go Nidoking. Right, or what does Keldeo do? Keldeo, I'm gonna go Nidoking. I'm gonna click Shadow Ball. This might not have been the best idea, but I think I'm gonna go for Shadow Ball. And we're gonna hope this isn't the seed. Okay, you switch. That's cool. Go into Swamp. Interesting. So he sees Shadow Ball come out. That's decent shit. I think I'm gonna go Keldeo this time. Could also go, yeah, I'm gonna go into Keldeo, versus Swampert. I don't think he's maxed with death, but he could be, I guess. Scald. Okay, that's fine. I think I'm gonna click an Aura Sphere. Free. Yeah, if he's maxed with death. I'm gonna click an Aura Sphere. Protect. Okay. I'm gonna click Aura Sphere again. You wanna go into something? You can. Protect is annoying though, but. I'll click Pump here. Why not? I'll click Pump. Fuck it. I probably should have forced me again to kind of bait a choice, actually. That looks fine. We'll be doing good damage to this. And this being gone is really solid for me, I think, at least. I don't know what you're... I should have flip turned, I guess, but... Okay. We'll get some chip on this. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Good damage, good damage. I'm gonna go into my Nidoking. And I think I fire off a free sludge wave. Yeah. And this being gone is super nice if he lets me at least. U-turn, that's a little bit iffy. But, not the biggest deal in the world. Train Kiss. Cool. I'm gonna click Sludge Wave. Sludge Wave is incredibly free versus this team. If he goes Bronzong, then so be it. Draw. Let me go into PCS this again. Okay. Take the sludge wave. Get the ship. Oh, I'm gonna go into you now, I think, and I'm gonna try to defog. I can also toxic this. I like clicking toxic on this, too. Toxic. Okay, you toxic me. I could have gone pull for free, but I did not do that, so. Yeah. I'm gonna click toxic, I think. Or I can, double on the song. I think I actually like that. You might protect. I can defog. Okay, you don't protect. I should have probably toxic it, but hello. So, okay. That's fair. I'm gonna click Roost one time and then switch out, I think. I think that's my play. Stealth Rock. Okay. I'm the Toxic now, I think. Or do I switch? I don't know. How much am I taking from poison? Yeah. I'm gonna go into Colt. Could also go into this. But I'm gonna go into Colt, I think. Him bringing this set is super, super annoying. He is mono scald though, so that's at least good for me. Toxic. Cool. I think I'm gonna click darts. Yeah, I'm gonna click darts. Dude, stop protecting, goddamn. Ugh, I'm getting super worn down. That's annoying. I'm gonna U-turn now, and just see what happens. If you wanna stay in, so be it. I'm gonna U-turn. And this thing getting back up to fulls. Okay. I do get the U-turn. I could also go into Nidoking and also click Sludge Wave. I actually kind of like that more, to be honest. And then forcing Darm in. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. I think that gives Darm a little more leeway in the endgame to kind of beat down some of his mobs. So I'm gonna click Sludge Wave. Draw. Jeez, yes. Okay. This thing. Cool. I'm gonna click Earth Power, I think. Are you gonna protect? I like clicking Earth Power, honestly. I'm just gonna click Earth Power. outside of it. I do that, though.
Okay.
That's fine. Should be able to get a new. And just... Only issue is my check to Comfey is no longer alive, though I have a Togekiss that is poisoned. I thought you might toxic, but I'm gonna pump here. Yeah, I'm gonna pump. Withdraw. I'm gonna go into Togekiss on this. Yeah, I'm gonna go. No, well, that's fair. I'm gonna elect to the fog here. Draw. DCS. I'm just gonna air slash. I have to air slash. I can play around Urshifu if I figure out what set it is. I can boost on Tangrowth. I'm gonna air slash. Nice. You're gonna protect, I think. I think you have to protect. I'm gonna click Roost. I think you're flipping for that. Okay, we got the play right. Now I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go Dragapult now, I think. Now that we have this roosted, roosted up. Yeah. I'm gonna go into Pult. I could also go Kyanu's, but no, I'm gonna go into D. And I'm probably just gonna click Shadow Ball. Because it's free versus this team. If you click rocks. Okay, you click rocks. Why? Damn it. Okay. I'm clicking Shadow Ball. I don't care. I'm just gonna click Shadow Ball. You can probably protect here. I assume you do. But playing around this could be super annoying. Yeah, you protect. Okay, that's fair. I need this gone. Very bad thing. I kinda wanna click Draco, to be completely honest. Yeah, I'm gonna click Draco. Fuck it. Me preserving this seems kinda dumb, but I could do it. I'm just gonna click Draco. Yeah, you withdraw. Dragapult, Should have Shadow Bolt, but I don't. Yeah, I have to sacrifice. Yeah, I don't think I win this. Damn. I'm gonna go into... Yeah, I don't see how I win this. I really don't. I'm gonna Hydro Bolt. You have to bank this, but... It's fine, I should live until... I don't know what would have been better. Like, I didn't break Swampert very well at all. Oh. Shit. Fucking Christ. This thing being healthy. Fuck. I'm gonna click flip turn. Which is unfortunate, but like I don't know. He just played this well. I couldn't really break this at all. I'm gonna go like the box on this. Fuck my life. I'm just gonna go with Darm, and we're gonna. And that killed? Oh my god. Wow. Yeah, I lose this 100%. Like, I don't know what I could have done before, if I'm being honest. Like, I just didn't have the sustainability to beat Swampert on this team at all. I'm just gonna click Air Slash. Mm-hmm. Like, I don't have the sustain check for this. I just go console for free. Yeah. That's fair. I can't, like, Toxic Protect is so dumb, and then this thing being here. I really wanted to just raw fucking Fire Punch, and I should have, I guess, but... I don't know what would have forced progress versus this team. I think I need maybe a weak Keldeo or Darm even. Yeah, Darm would have helped actually. That ends in there, but it'll kill me. No miss does. I'm just gonna click Hydro Pump. If you go Tangrowth. I don't know. I don't know why. I'm sure I see one now. Yeah, I think it's accepted by this. I don't know what to do. So it really sucks, but it's what happens. I just played this really well, and I just get past semifinals. So that's what it is. I think I played the last game really well, but to go up after this is really annoying. This is literally jack shit. But probably a soul fest. I don't know how to win this. Like, I just didn't know how to break this team. So, I don't know. And Darn, I guess, just can't work twice, apparently. So, I don't know. Comfey's there. I didn't really think Comfey was coming. I sacked me when I probably shouldn't have, I guess. I don't know. I didn't really force progress on the Swampert either way, regardless of what I did. It's fine though. Let's see what I can do versus this at all. I don't know why he didn't bring Gengar, but whatever then, we do you. I don't know why Comfey's here, I don't really know why this is here. Swampert's really fucking annoying apparently. We're just paybacking this thing. Oh, your helmet, you fucking what? Okay. And why did I look away from... I don't know, whatever. I'm just gonna... Whatever. I don't know. I don't know what I could have done. That wasn't bad, but he just didn't bring what I thought he was going to. I thought Audino was going to come, which is why I didn't show Specs this time. Which I really should have. Specs fucking obliterated this team, but whatever. It's living to learn, so. Probably gonna get 6-0'd here. Unless this kills. Let's go to it. You can skip this. No. Fuck. That's unfortunate. PG's 0. Wish him good luck in finals. And that's gonna for our season. I had a good time at NCP, but hate to go out like that, but whatever. I'll see y'all later.